This mHelp clip has 3 steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. In the Header and Footer group, click Footer. A list will appear. 3. Click on Remove Footer. This concludes the mHelp clip.